Well, I reckon you didn't do it then. Nope, definitely not. You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it. But you don't talk too much, do you? I followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all. It's not every day a fella from Bibb County goes off and kills a state senator, that's for sure. You wanna know how I see it? Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. Wasn't me. Well, blabbermouth, this one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so. This other time...
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that. Sorry, I'm here.
Please don't go. Are you dead too? Hello? Hello?
Winnie.
Did you kill it? Are we going to die? I want my dad.
That. Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
We'll take that as a no, then.
Water down to my dad's farm to safety. He should be able to fix your leg up, too.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
a good Samaritan.
You've brought a couple guests.
I told him we could help him out.
Yeah, this is swollen to hell. Well, you don't say much. Wish I had five just like you. What did you say your name was? I'm gonna need a name.
It smells like... duty.
Yeah, it does smell like duty. Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.